seen him here recently, and he's going to come up on stage now. Please welcome to the stage Mr. Brian Wallen. And it was just really, you know, it was really, really cool. And Silky's is a cool venue because it's just rowdy. You know, it's an Irish pub that's rowdy. And you got people walking back and forth, going to the bathroom, carrying beers and stuff. So it's just, it's more like a blues club than anything. And we had a real good time up there. Let me get you dialed in. That's what I'm talking about right there. I got that one string. I'm not sure what's going on with it, but I'm just going to pray on it. Would you guys bow your heads for a second and just pray with me on this string? There we go. I think that's good. Actually, though, the first thing we're going to do is... Oh, yeah, I'll tell you what we'll do. We'll go ahead and do... We'll do Drinking and Driving Blues, and then we'll switch over to the other one. This is the tune. That last tune was off of my album Unresolved Blues, and this one is also on there. Getting airplay around the world right now, and all I gotta say about this tune is don't let it happen to you. And if it does happen to you or it has happened to you, do not let it happen again. This is Drinking and Driving Blues. Driving late one night, had too much to drink. Got behind the wheel and I didn't stop to think. Driving late one night, had too much to drink. I got behind the wheel, didn't stop to think. Had a little whiskey, had a lot of gin. If I could do it all over, I wouldn't do it again. Had a little whiskey, had a lot of gin. If I could do it all over, I wouldn't do it again. Mr. Brian Wallen, y'all. Up there, thought I would go see her, but I wasn't going the way. My baby lives in the city up there. Thought I would go see her, but I wasn't going the way. Call again, Brian. Hit me, I cried in disbelief. about to go see my baby. All I saw was the police. That's what I'm talking about right there. And you know the cool thing, I hate competitions. I've competed in one Dulcimer competition and it was under duress because I just don't really get into that sort of thing. So I was really trepidatious about the whole going to Memphis and everything, but... Sorry to leave you hanging. But they tell you, Joe Whitmer, Chief Operating Officer of the Blues Foundation, likes to tell people, you know, you guys are not competing against each other, you are competing against the score sheet. These guys are your peers, they're your friends, they're fellow musicians, so it's really not a lot of pressure up there, you know? But at the same time, you know, it's an easygoing gig, everyone's helping each other out and stuff. But I remember sitting there in Silkies watching Brian play going, yeah, I'm not going to the finals. And was so happy when he got to the finals and had a great time watching with the Orpheum. But this year I made the finals, and this was my award for best guitar. Best guitar? How has that happened? I play mountain dulcimer. This was my award, St. Blues Cigar Box Guitar. And I'm not a guitarist, but I'll tell you what, I'm having a lot of fun with this thing. And so Brian is going to really take off and do some stuff, but I'm just going to do some slide here for you on a great old Robert Johnson tune. This is a great one. This is called Sweet Home Chicago.
Yeah.
Baby, don't you want to go? to my sweet home, Chicago.
Thank you, guys. Man, it's a blast to be up here with Brian. You know, we got Facebook friended pretty quickly when we were still up there that first time we met, and have been threatening to find some way to get together here in Indiana and make some music together. This was the perfect opportunity.
Yeah.
When I found out he was coming out to see me, I was like, oh, I'm pulling you on stage, dude. We're gonna do one more here, and this is an original tune, also off of Unresolved Blues, and you know, you always gotta have a song about a guy fussing at a woman about something, and I don't really write those kinds of songs because, you know, my wife and I are just so lovey-dovey, and we have such a great time that I just can't put myself there because people hear me sing that stuff and they go, is everything okay? But this is what I just had to do because I was driving through Tennessee and the lyrics just hit me, and I'm going to go ahead and do it. This is called Listen Closely, Mama.
You better do right by me, or I'm leaving here someday.